is Rukmini temple in Dwarka. This is Rukmini temple. This temple is 2500 years old, located at a distance of 2 kilometers away from Dwarka. This temple is dedicated to Rukmini, one of the wives of Lord Krishna. Rukmini is not worshipped in Dwarka temple. Temple stands on a very arid island, completely isolated, with not a single building or house beside it. The temple's spellbound architecture with minute carvings and paintings depicts various stones. Every devotee who visits the temple is made to sit in the Sabha Mandap and listen to the local priest narration of the legend associated with the shrine. This is the Rukmini temple. Two thousand five hundred years old. This is Vatkeshwar Mahadev temple, set on a hill in the middle of the Arabian Sea. This Shiv temple is one of the most scenic in Dwarka. Despite its small structure, it makes for picture-perfect views and surrounds all around. One can easily walk from the coast to this temple, except during the high tide, when the route gets submerged. This is Vatkeshwar Mahadev temple, set on a hill in the middle of the Arabian Sea.
Kavya.
This is Vatkeshwar Mahadev Temple. Set on a hill in the middle of the Arabian Sea, this is one of the most scenic place in Dwarka. This is the lighthouse. Wait, a lighthouse.
Yeah, I love what you're doing.